records or a hoodie when I walk these streets. Inscribed with streaks, no heat, my steps to squeak. Brass knuckles for these suckers with beef. I need graffiti and cities surrounding me to make my life complete. I used to see it as an ignorant act of turf mark until my man Bruce showed me the journey that he embarked in. I started sparking spots with flames, names to gain some shine. Some followed but stopped in due time. Just another fad for some, it was the thing to do. But I seen it as 12 ounces of soul that I could escape through. I hate crews who bang with straps. They bust caps on cats who catch tags in the wrong neighborhoods they at. But that's a part of the game, the graph life. The rush of adrenaline you feel running from police lights. It's these nights that remind us why we do it. Up for school in a few hours, speaking of pink fluid.
Come here, hey. You and your Picasso crossing up the name.
Your friends?
Why don't you graffiti on this mural? Why don't you do that? Because I'll kill your fucking ass. You know that, right, Holmes?
We could take you to jail for this. I got a little plan. Maybe we can work something out. You ever heard of Earl Shime, Holmes?
I like to spray the walls with Krylon. Walk streets on your block in the night and get my ride on. Rock top to bottom, flare tips and fat tips, we got them. That name was everywhere until that guy shot him. Artistic vandal, meet the highway damagers. To get up on those freeway signs, you need stamina. Never ever worried about getting crossed out. If I catch you writing over me, you get knocked out. I never get sick off the smell of paint liquid. Graffiti's been around since the days of hieroglyphics. Forget about one time, cover land like sunshine. Tag every bus, every street, every sign. A juvenile delinquent with many bad habits. I carried mean streaks, fat markers, and backpacked it. If you don't know hip-hop, I bet you can't stand this. The everyday Picasso, the streets is my canvas.